goes down, I drive real slow. Welcome. Let's go.
To the first electronic radio show. Sponsored by X-Ray. 1 hour. Every Friday with all most famous electronic DJs in the world.
Music begins.
Tonight's special guest of X-Ray Music, Larry Mendes, Italian producer and DJ.
Hi guys, I'm Larry Mendes and you're listening to X-Ray.
Welcome to X-Ray Music. How did you get into the world of electronic music and DJing?
Well, I first got into electronic music when I went to Mykonos when I was, I think, 18 years old or something. And I got to listen to Steve Angelos in a DJ set, and I was really surprised because before I wasn't really into EDM and electronic music, but I was more into more rockish and even some jazz and fusion stuff, so I wasn't really into that mood. But when I got to hear what Steve Angelo played at Club Paradiso, I was really surprised by how he actually connected with the people and how the music created something special. And so I decided to get into electronic music production and also DJing, and then, yeah, here it is. That's how I got into EDM.
Created your new independent label, Temple Recordings. Can you tell us the reason behind its creation?
Well, I decided to create my label, which is called Temple Recordings, and I didn't really stop releasing stuff on other labels. I got other records that will be out on other labels, as a matter of fact. But what I want to do with this label is to create something unique and to invest. You know, it's a kind of an investment to yourself. So if you spend money on yourself, then eventually it will come back. It's like a business, you know. And with this, we're also trying to get into a really specific mood and a special mood with the music. So we're really trying to get that specific sound that nobody ever did, you know. So it's really special under that sense, and we're slowly getting into it, and it will take some time. But we're having our first record out on the 15th of this month, so it's gonna be good. We'll be right back.
What's your opinion on festivals nowadays?
Well, my opinion about festivals is a bit controversial, because on one hand, I really believe that festivals are special, because they brought a lot of money, a lot of fans, and a lot of reach into this industry. And if we actually some people got into electronic music, it's because of festivals, because we saw all the big movies with pyrotechnics and stuff, and it looks amazing. But on the other hand, I think that we sort of lost the special thing that we had in the clubs, because a good club can create a certain vibe that I believe that a festival really can't do. So yeah, it's 50-50, you know. On one hand, it's really good for the industry, because it's a big amount of money that for the industry that comes in. But on the other hand, from an artistic point of view, I still believe that the club is where the electronic music belongs, really.
O plomo.
And progressive house. What's your view on the word EDM?
Well, the term EDM, it's a bit generic in my opinion, because everything is electronic dance music, you know, from techno to dubstep, trap, electro house, complex throw. It's everything is EDM. So I think it's a bit it's a bit vague as a word to describe the whole movement. Because every artist in this industry is a bit, it's sort of special, you know, except for some people that really make all the same stuff, but it's really difficult to put music into genres, you know, and sometimes I don't really like it being called EDM when I have to tell people what are you playing, what are you producing, and I have to tell them EDM. It's, I don't really feel it that way, because it's not EDM, it's me. You know, it's Larry, it's somebody else doing music. So yeah, you might want to label it as progressive house for some sounds, but EDM, it's too big. It's like putting everything into a big cup, you know, and it's a bit of a mess in my opinion.
Top goes down, I drive real slow.
What's your take on the current Italian scene? How would you like to see in the future?
The issue about getting people together here in Italy, it's a big thing, you know, because it would be great that if all the Italian artists would get together and work as a big family and, you know, get under a big label or a big management and, you know, work closely together and trying to get the job done as a group, because at the end of the day, yeah, it's a single artist or a single person on the record, but behind it there's a whole team. There are managers, there are singers, there are songwriters, there are publishers. So it's, if you get to work together, as I can tell you the Dutch example, and what they have in Holland, it's really special, because they help each other. And also what they have in Sweden, just for example, if you check what the Swedish guys did, Axel Ingrosso and Angelo, Swedish House Mafia, they were called Swedish House Mafia for a reason, no? Because they helped each other until the top. So they got to the top because they started doing that thing all together. And in Italy, we're having some trouble to do this, because it's a really divided scene, and I'm not really a fan of it. But I support the artists, because they're really talented. I believe that Italy has a lot of talent, but I'm not a big fan of the attitude they have, because there's a constant war between them, and you hear people talking bad about other people, and so it's a bit of a mess. But what I'm trying to do with Tempo Recordings, it's I'm trying to create a reality here in Rome, which was mainly a techno and tech house reality, because there was nothing linked to EDM here in Rome. And I'm trying to get a group of people all together. We're working all together and sharing ideas and projects and music. So we'll see where it goes. But my main aim is to bring it as far as possible in Italy. So if I get to work with people from Milan, from Torino, from Napoli, it would be really great. So I'll start from my hometown and then see where it goes. Voice over Giulia Di Verdi, DJ Calvin.
Deep down low, 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 deep Oh,
Black End Agency for this interview.
I want to thank you and Radio Creek Rock for the interview.
Mr. Spaceman, give me a dream. Cause this world's just not what it seems. I need a real time travel machine.
Jacking up.
So it was like a really weird time.
Like strong music.